Welcome again. Right now we're at Philippians chapter 1, verses 12 through 14. What the enemy meant for evil, God uses for good. Paul says, "Now I desire to have you know, brothers, that the things which happened to me have turned out rather to the progress of the good news, the progress of the gospel, so that it became evident to the whole palace guard," in the notes here it says, or praetorian, "and to all the rest that my bonds are in Christ." Bonds here speaking of his imprisonment. "And that most of the brothers in the Lord, being confident through my bonds, are more abundantly bold to speak the word of God without fear." So Paul makes it clear here that he is in bonds. Literally, he is in chains. He is in prison because of the gospel. And what the government meant for evil in putting him in prison, God used for good. They thought they were silencing him. They thought they were containing him. But his imprisonment caused all the rest of the believers, the brothers in the Lord, so to speak, to preach even more boldly, to go out there and to fight the good fight, as it were, with even more tenacity. Remember Joseph, the story of Joseph in the book of Genesis. It says his brothers threw him in a pit and eventually sold him off as a slave. And it says that what they meant for evil, God used for good. So if you're going through something which was very adverse in your life right now, you're going through adversity, you're going through a lot of problems, I pray that you see God in it. Don't get too offended with people because it may be God behind them, okay? So just trust God and pray, and God will see you through. As always, seek God with all your heart. And if you do, you will find him. Call upon him and he will show you great and mighty things. Love you guys.